I'm back. So let's do some Rainbow Harbor. I had to quit. So here is
their reinforcements are being depleted.
Renvar Harbor strategy. I think this theme is from episode 2. This could be episode 3. Alright, so this is the main strategy that I have. This has a lot of turns, so I'm not gonna worry about that. But normally, both factions usually get to this command post.
Captured a command post.
Throw grenades over there. Usually the enemies will blow up. Also, did I install Freeshade? I probably did. I think I installed the graphics power. This game does look good. Mostly to increase the frames per second, because when I try to stream this game, there's always lag. I got this from Google Drive, one of my YouTuber. The guys I follow on YouTube, Red Sun Gamer, he did a video on this, and so I've never bounced this map playing as Republic. Well, now that I'm doing my new strategies, I don't know, the game I did, my favorite maps. I got it. recognize this command post. Okay. I haven't played this map in a while, so maybe things have changed.
They're losing reinforcements.
Actually, not now. I should probably use any. Yeah, there's two turns. There's gotta be.
We've lost the command post.
I don't know. Okay, there's no turns over there.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. Right. We've cut off the enemy's reinforcements.
Come on, wow. Are you gonna hit me like that? Is that one of my guys or is that the enemy? Please don't kill me. It's the
enemy!
Man, I'm getting messed up. Please take me. It's 96. Of course.
crossing.
I get glitchy when I plug in my laptop. I plug in my laptop to the right. But I can't see because it's not on Steam. Let me shift tab. Don't. Can't see it. Just give me that boost as I'm paying about to capture. But 17. Victory. Good. 17-0. Guess that's it. So, 20 kills, 18 deaths. Yeah, not my best. Not my best map. Though, I am a Bothan father. I don't know what that means. Alright, so I was alive for 2 minutes and 52 seconds. Alright, so now it's time. Now I'm going to close this out, and I will talk to you guys in a few minutes.